I'm going to show you how to make a really easy Luma Fade effect inside of Premiere Pro. And to get started, I got these two clips on the timeline. And I want to Luma Fade from this clip over to this other clip. So the first thing we need to do is to decide where we want to start the transition. So let's say I want to start the transition around here. And then I'm going to select the second clip right here. And I'm just going to drag it onto video layer number 2. So it overlaps the video clip on video layer number 1. The next step we need to do is to search for an effect. And you can find this inside of the effects panel. If you can't see this panel, you can go to Window. And make sure that the effects are ticked off right here. If it's not ticked off, you will not see the effects panel. So let's start searching for the effect we are looking for, and that is gradient wipe. And you will find this effect inside of the transition folder. Then you simply take this gradient wipe effect and you drag it to the video on video layer number 2. And this will allow us to make some settings. So when you have the second video layer selected, inside of effect controls, we now can work with gradient wipe. And we got some parameters to work with here. We got transition completion, transition softness, and some gradient layer and gradient placement. Now the first thing I want to do is to select the box where it says invert the gradient. The next step is to make a keyframe. So you want to be sure that you are at the beginning of the second video clip. And then we're going to make a keyframe by clicking on the toggle animation switch right here. And we're going to make this 100%. And then we're going to drag this timeline. So let's say I want the transition to be like that. And then we can select the transition completion to 0. And to see this better, because this is a really heavy effect, select I on your keyboard and O on your keyboard and make a selection and then click enter, because we need to render this out a little bit. Now, after this has rendered, you will see that we have this simple Luma fade effect. You can adjust this however you want by selecting the keyframes. So you can make this go faster. So let's drag this second keyframe closer to the first one to make this a faster transition. And there you have the Luma fade effect. Click on one of the videos on the screen right now to learn even more about Premiere Pro. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell. Thank you so much for watching, create and inspire, and I will see you in the next video.